Dear students, today we will learn about the freedom struggle of India. And first of all, we will study about the timeline of India's independence. It started in 1857 with First War of Independence. In 1885, establishment of Indian National Congress happened. In 1905, partition of Bengal took place. In 1910, Indian Press Act was passed. In 1911, there was cancellation of partition of Bengal. In 1923, Swaraj Party was established. In 1930, Dandi March took place. And in 1942, Azad Hind formed. In 1942, Quit India movement started. And finally, in 1947, Indian Independence Act 1947 passed, and it passed on 3rd June 1947, and finally on 15th August we get independence of India. Jai Hind. Till now you have learned about many freedom fighters, but today I will tell you about those ladies who snatch away the freedom from the hands of British government. She led a team of 15 revolutionaries and attacked the Pahartali European Club. Her name is Prilata Wadekar. She is a great freedom fighter. Next one, she assisted a famous revolutionary from Lahore following Saunders' killing. What is her name? Her name is Durgavati Devi. She hoisted the Indian national flag at the Gwalior Tank Maidan in Bombay during the Quit India movement in the year 1942, and her name is Aruna Asaf Ali. Her name is taken with respect. This lady was shot dead by the British India police chanting Vande Mataram during Quit India movement only in 1942. Her name is Matangini Hazra. She was an officer of the Indian National Army and was referred to as captain for the respect being given to her by other members of the army. Her name is, any guesses? Yes, her name is Lakshmi Sehgal, a great freedom fighter.